Thank you. Favorite flavor of pizza is pepperoni, which this is not. My first proper job was being a platoon commander in the infantry. It's a slightly weird thing to talk about with a pizza in your hand. I really like people who are no nonsense, who get the job done, not sort of very verbose in the way that they lead. I like people who just get down and get it done. When I'm away, I miss my family more than anything else. As much as I love going on adventures and I find them rewarding and demanding and challenging, and I wouldn't have it any other way, but the best bit is coming home, definitely. Without a question, walking the Amazon, especially on the life-threatening moments. Whenever I was held up by a drugs trafficker, I was too scared to get the camera out. I was just literally too scared to even contemplate the getting the camera out of my bag and turning it on and pointing it at these people that I thought were going to kill me. So, very challenging filming-wise. This is a dumb question for me. I can do it all without anything. A knife, a credit card, and a phone. The camera's running from the get-go. There's always so many pressures to do so many things, find water, find food, build a shelter. So the most important thing that I do is just sit down and compose myself and work out actually what's the best order to do things in. My fear is wasting my life. There is a risk in doing adventures that you might have a shorter life, but I'd far prefer to have a shorter and fulfilled life than I would have a long and meaningless life. I'd like to share a slice of pizza with my dad, who died 20 years ago, and meet him in my current state of mind. I would love to share a slice of pizza with my dad. Don't drink your own wee. It's a really silly idea. No matter how desperate things get, do not drink your own urine.